So ITM Power is an electrolyser manufacturer. We're interested in energy storage and the production of clean fuel. So we make electrolysers, which are a device that you use that takes in water and power and splits the water into hydrogen and oxygen. And then you can use the hydrogen to decarbonise many industrial processes, such as the production of ammonia and methanol. You can use it for decarbonising the gas grid and also for decarbonising transport. And ITM Power has been developing electrolysers for the last 20 years. We were listed on the London stock market in 2004, and we were the first hydrogen and fuel cell related company on the London stock market. And this year we moved into the world's largest electrolyser factory with a capacity of 1,000 megawatts per year, or 1 gigawatt per annum. We also announced this year the sale to Linde of the world's largest PEM electrolyser, which will be deployed in the heartland of the German chemicals industry in Leuna. So we've made very significant progress at ITM over the last couple of years. We now have a portfolio of £124 million worth of projects. We have major industrial partnerships with the likes of Shell and Linde and Snam, Scottish Power and Ørsted. So a journey that we've been on for a considerable length of time. The macro climate for hydrogen, and particularly green hydrogen, is incredibly positive. So first of all, the cost structure of green hydrogen has improved dramatically. So as the cost of renewable power comes down, so the cost of green hydrogen has come down. And of course, as the cost of renewable power is reduced, so the amount of renewable power that we use has increased, which means the need for energy storage has gone up. And the world has realised that the best way of storing massive amounts of renewable power for very long periods of time is to turn electrons into molecules. And so actually you've seen the whole of the renewable energy industry and the oil and gas industry now embracing green hydrogen. And the key device that you use to turn renewable power into green hydrogen is the electrolyser. So ITM Power makes a product which is at the right place at the right time. The other very important dynamic in the macro market is net zero. And actually, green hydrogen is the only net zero energy gas. So if you want to replace natural gas at refineries, or for the production of ammonia or methanol, or indeed replace natural gas in the gas grid, you only have one net zero option, which is green hydrogen. So of course you have the cost driver of the reduction in the cost of green hydrogen, and you have this huge new demand as a result of net zero legislation. And those two drivers have been very powerful in the way that the industry for electrolysis and green hydrogen has moved forward over the last few years. It's a very rapid adoption. So last year we did a major funding round. In October of last year, we raised 172 million on the London stock market, and we were 2.5 times oversubscribed. And we certainly got an incredibly positive response from the capital markets. In fact, I was genuinely surprised at how well informed the capital markets and ESG investors are about green hydrogen and its role in the energy transition. So I think that was a very, very positive process that we went through. So So in our interim results, we reported having 190 million of cash on our balance sheet. We raised enough money in the funding round for two important activities. One is enough working capital to build to inventory so we can reduce the lead time of our products. In other words, offer our customers products in less than 8 months, which is very important if you're in a position of a rapidly growing market. And the other important principle was raising enough money so that we could build a second gigafactory. And that second gigafactory, we would look at pulling the trigger on building that factory when we get to 60% capacity in the first gigafactory at Bessemer Park. So I feel very confident about the support of the capital markets, the amount of capital that we have now raised, and our ability to go all the way through to cash flow positive. I think the next 6 to 12 months are going to be incredibly important for hydrogen and the development of the industry. We've seen many announcements about very large international energy companies grouping together, selecting sites and applications for large-scale electrolysis projects. And I think one of the catalysts for those projects achieving financial close will be the announcement from the EU, the UK and the German governments of a business model for green hydrogen and contracts for difference auctions to incentivize the adoption of green hydrogen and the replacement of grey hydrogen and natural gas in industry. And that to me is the most important driver that you will see coming through over the next year. But I would certainly say 2020 was a very important year for ITM and for the hydrogen industry, and 2021 will be even more significant. I think we're in the most major energy transition that humanity's ever gone through. And you can only get to net zero by using a net zero molecule. And the only way of producing that is making green hydrogen from green electrons. And the key device is the electrolyser. And ITM Power has the right products at the right time. It's a historic moment. I think that if you believe the CEO of Goldman Sachs, he said it's a multi-trillion investment opportunity that is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And I agree with him.